Gal, 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 אני מקליט פה משהו וזה ממש מפריע, כנסו לחדר. That's the Hebrew part of shouting at kids.
They failed. Yeah, well, you know, I've been training for 2.5 years now at no sleep with my daughter. since she was born, I've been training. I still feel like crap, so I'm not there yet.
By the way, that's parenting. That's parenting. You do that's not parenting. Sleep as a parent.
No, it's I never in my life imagined how little sleep I'd be getting now. But I feel that it takes a toll. You know, I'm not as mentally sharp. Like it's that's just a fact.
This means you're a good parent. You're giving whatever you can for your child. You. But by the way, is she your first?
She's my first. Yes.
Okay, so this is something someone told me when I had the first child, and I told him I can't get sleep. I don't know. I don't have free time anymore. And he told me, wait until you have your second and third one.
Oh,
then you'll ask
God.
Yourself, what did I do with so much free time when I had one kid?
Oh my God! Don't even. You know, it's very important that my wife never hear that. I hope she doesn't listen to this episode. She's already terrified of the idea of ever having a second child, and you're not helping.